top 10. That's my lord. They ain't top 10. You see, we the top 10, or they ain't top 10.
Whoa, what'd you say? I can grab the blocks then, one of the ones within the top 10, put us to his top 10, and then give us top 10?
That's a good option. But we can do the 4-5s, the blocks then, or the ox then.
I'm going to use the ox in the box. If you think he's good and fresh and at best, and put him in the hands of the man, it's Dougie Fresh. They getting beat boxing.
Whoa, hold on, Dennis. That's good. But we can use all that talking, put him in the coffin.
I'm going to still kick their ass.
That's right. But he's still getting beat boxed in.
Okay, cool. Ooh, I like that shit. Now here's a good thesis. I need more fuck with 8-Man right now. He can eat a penis. I'm about to take the block, aim it at this so-called genius. Pop one in his leg. That's gonna be the first time we hear the God scream for Jesus.
Woo!
Because you know how they gonna be going in this shit.
What's that?
When I come in and I draw in this shit, I'm gonna wait till 11:59. After I kill him that day, I'm gonna get AM first thing in the morning and shit.
Oh. It's what you tell. You make icon scream for Jesus. That's kind of amazing. AM getting done in the daylight. That's like amazing. So now, easy. So now you just do amazing.
Okay, well, how about this shit? We ain't gotta do none of that. We could just come through, beat them up.
Time!
Alright.
Yo.
Y'all get clipped.
I come to your house unannounced. No call ID. Y'all wore t-shirts. They match. One thing I don't see is y'all forgot to put the RIP. All I need is a second to find my piece. I shoot shots at your face when I find my piece. You say you good, nigga. Please. You might find thy seed underground. It's flat shit. Find your sheep. I say I'm. These bees gone. You talk some shit, nigga. Be gone. You look like a bitch, but he got your weave on. I'm back.
Cheer him up. Well, when I let it bang, it'll give me happiness when it lift the spirits.
Well, see, check it out. I got this bitch here. Her name is Black Green. Her name is Black Green. She bring a lot of sex. And when that depressing baby's dressing, so prepared for the madness. You know, when I raise those pounds, the little chumps, you know what they be finding?
Listen, depressing sadness, yeah. Down in the dumps. Okay, yeah. That's cool. Yeah. Well, how about this? Since our guns is big enough to hold a twin as long as 6 billion, mm-hmm. I'ma bang my shit. Uh-huh. And you can bang your shit. Mm-hmm. Ain't no nothing to give them?
Let's see. Let them down. Lift the spirits. Hell yeah, nigga.
Mixed feelings. Okay, that's what's up with shit. Yeah. Look at him laughing like he ain't really fucking pissed.
Yeah. And you like this.
Talk about my shit, that ain't even fly shit. If you somebody that group with him and you gonna get fly with, let me see. I don't know, is this a joke? You with a group called Get Drunk, Get Money, but all y'all sober and broke.
Whoa, wait a minute.
I'm not sober.
Hold up, I only saying that shit for you, dog. I'm trying to say that shit for you, dog. I'm trying to let Icon know. To stop him, I'll rock him like that Icon show.
Ooh.
Oh. Whoa. Oh.
Or should I say Jesus show? Because that's what we're really impressed with. You spit some good shit that I heard before. And he gave it that best shit. I'm basically saying we only came to the concert to see Rakim and Chase ain't nothing to really mess with. Jay Law did his thing too. Matter of fact, everybody did their thing. You can get an eye. It wasn't they thought it was better. We can't really point at you.
Time. The last 30 seconds of your round was dick riding. I don't know why you're trying to crack slick. We run with a team of killers. You fuck around and get your ass whipped. These dumbass niggas trying to laugh on some pack shit. I'm laughing quick. How the fuck you talking about money but your back pocket's empty with fat as shit?
Yes!
Ugly. Ass is flat as shit. The mag is spit. Hit your forehead. You hit the ground with some cracking shit. Cracking, that's ED. That's what you be, nigga. You slow as fuck. Hold them up like suspenders do. Spin them through. What happened, my nigga? To heaven's where I'm sending you.
Hold on. You talking too much. Because these niggas trying to play me. I'm tired of hearing ugly motherfuckers on the same beat. You look like a skinny 8-ball. MJG. I'm getting shit like Melee. Niggas talk shit, I put a record to your head, and that bitch will sell out like K-Slay.
We go nuts with the paper. Kurt, the vibes. Murdered you before you started. For your last round. You said I have dicks in my mouth. When it's clear that you suck Chase, you suck Chases and J-Laws in your last round. My nigga said he can go.
I'm best of pain. I don't know why y'all trying to test today, because you're going to fail this test today. Your boots look like stretch Escalades.
Get it stupid, he speak too this weekend. But I hit this nigga. You high.
high shit like you puffing endo. Yeah. This cartridge will get you blown like Nintendo.
And it's crazy how you fall like Max out the window. Spin that, nigga, limbo. We know where your bin go. Your bimbo, she been love. Suck in the dick, nigga, she been love.
Now stop running.
Time. Yes!
Now, I let both y'all go over a minute. Just stopping at 90 seconds for both groups. All right, this is the last round. Time. wearing shorts. No fucking floor. And it is in the rug for shorts. Who you choose? Appreciate it.
All right, one for Icon and AO.
KC.
I bet they won the third round. Yeah, like, and I honestly, because at first I thought they won the third round. Y'all was some shit the first start of the third round, but y'all came back. But that teamwork is kind of what I still think they won that third round. It's like, fuck.
Okay.
It's a tough one.
Come on, man.
You freestyle.
But I will go 2-1. I still feel like y'all won the first two rounds, but y'all didn't win the third one. I think they won the third one.
So who you choose? Alright. So y'all giving up an Icon and them, y'all? Icon and AO?